You know, I'm gonna beat these frogs. You know how I know? Because I'm really about to hop to it. Oh man, I'm great. It's a good day for a swell battle. Hey, what's up? It's Grapefruit here playing Cuphead. Welcome to the Annoying Orange Gaming Channel, the greatest gaming channel run by a bunch of fruits in the universe, on the YouTubes, or anywhere in the universe. I guess that's what we're talking about here. Hey, I'm the strongest fruit alive, okay? And this game is really hard. That's why I'm using my Cuphead finger gun. And you gotta be really strategic. This is a fast-paced game. And let me give you a couple of tips. Don't get hit by these guys. And number two, make sure that when they come at you, that you jump over them, okay? So this guy in the front, he's gonna be kind of rolling at me. Oh, okay, I didn't even take my own tip. All right, I still got hit. Again, you gotta be on your toes. And since I don't even have toes, it makes it so much harder. All right, so I've been watching the YouTubes. I've been watching who's been playing this game. That guy, Jacksepticeye, he even said this game's hard, and he's like totally pro gamer. And I got hit by again. Oh, man. All right, so now this is a slot machine, and I'm really, honestly, at this point, I really think I'm pressing my luck. All right, what am I gonna get? Come on, buddy. Now, I've changed my finger gun to the automatic finding ones. Oh, no, not the jumpy balls. I died. Okay. I died, but you know what? I will persevere. I will persevere, and here we go. It's a good day for a swell battle. Died the wallop, baby. I'm the grapefruit. I'm the strongest fruit alive, and your little fireflies were coming out of your mouth. Which you must have eaten, and they've gone into your belly, and then you puked up with your bile, and then somehow that bile is like dragon fire. Anyways, I'm getting way too detailed. These fireballs coming at me. I've got a finger gun, and they got boxing gloves that are flying with flames on them, and real fireflies, like real ones. That's kind of crazy. But these froggy brothers, whatever they're called, Ribbian Croaks and the Clip Joint Calamity, I have what it takes to beat them. I have all kinds of strength and power. I also have the power of, if I die, I get to play again, so it is that. But I promise you, it's not going to take me more than 3 times or whatever. I'm going to beat him in this video. That's a promise, okay? But let's just bring it on. Come on. Bring it on. Let's go. Come on, buddy. You think your wind machine can hurt me? I can't. Oh, I'm not going to run into your mouth, and I'm going to totally dodge you this time. Oh, man, did you see that? He went into that guy's mouth. And then he turned into a slot machine. These guys are like Transformer frogs. Transformers, now they're made of frogs. Oh, crap. Okay, so this is a real blue flame special right here. Jump! Okay, down. And, oh, man, I'm doing pretty good. So now I got the finger gun going. And it's a powerful one, and I jumped the wrong way, of course. That was pretty stupid. All right, let's see what the slot machine entails this time. I was kind of hoping for the level just to end automatically, but no, it's more blue flame specials trying to burn me. You can't burn me. I don't want to be burned. I'm the grapefruit. Oh, man. Now I got on the automatic finger gun. See, if you press it, it's not as strong, and of course, it just got hit by a gold coin. Gold coin. You think inside there is Liam the Leprechaun throwing gold at me, although he's pretty greedy. He doesn't like to share it, so there's... And I died, so all right. I'm telling you, this video, I'm going to do it. Stick with me. It's a Clip Joint Calamity. I'm a Cuphead. Look at me. The fireflies are trying to kill me, and I don't like it, so... All right, I got all your little bugs out of the way. What are you going to do now, froggy face? Oh, you're doing the same thing? Well, I've memorized this part, and you can't hit me because I'm a grapefruit, and man, I've been working out my glutes, and I'm working up my delts, and I am ready for whatever you're throwing at me. This is a high-paced, high-stressful game, and I gotta tell you, I like it. I do. This guy's coming at me. A one, and a two, and a three, and a doop. I jumped over you. The Cuphead jumped over the frog. Cow over moon, Cuphead over frog. You know, you get the idea. Similar stories, as you know. All right, kids. So, hey, how you doing today? You enjoying the Cuphead on the YouTubes? I know I am. This guy in the wind machine on the right, you know what? He really has quite a flexible spine. That is a very impressive move. I could do it if I wanted to, but I concentrate more on strength than flexibility. Ouch! As you could tell, I couldn't jump over that one. Okay, so he's a slot machine again. And we got gold coins flying at us again. Cuphead is like, he's like a ninja, though, if you really look at him. Uh-oh, these ones are a little tough. Like, you know, ouch, there it is. The truth is, I died. The truth is, I think you could just stand there and then they would go right under you, but I'm too afraid to try it. Let's do this again. Bring it on, Froggy. I know it. I'm going to beat this guy. I'm going to beat these guys and his stupid fireflies. Oh, yeah. Oh, you keep spitting fire? Well, I'm going to be putting out those fires with my finger gun. Lasers. Yeah, all right. Look at me jumping. Look at me jumping. You know, I'm going to beat these frogs. You know how I know? Because I'm really about to hop to it. Oh, man, I'm great. I'm great and I'm hilarious. Uh-oh, look out. What did this guy eat? I mean, really, he like, frogs catch flies and then he, like, pukes them up, I guess? I don't know. It's really, it's a strange weapon, is all I'm saying. Okay, so now, we've gone through phase one. And now he's shooting these little weirdo rainbow spheres at me. And I am dodging them like a professional game player, because that's what I am. I am the strongest fruit alive on the greatest gaming channel run by a bunch of fruits on the YouTube. That is a very specific thing, I know. But, you know, Cuphead. High stakes. I got a straw. And by the way, his name's Cuphead, but his head's shaped like a teacup. And then there's a straw in it. I mean, seriously, who does that? Nobody does that. Nobody puts a straw inside a teacup. I question the design. I just got hit. Maybe I shouldn't have questioned the design. But I fear not. I feel like this is the time. This is the level when I'm going to finally stick it to the man. And the man is this game. Come on, Cuphead. Use your power of the finger gun. Make sure you don't get hit by all these hard... Look at this. And then the coins come flying at you. Even when you have a break, something's trying to kill you in this game. And that's what makes this game so hard. All right, more Blue Flame Specials. These look like the thing that warm up your food at the Chinese restaurant. So that's pretty cool. I mean, it's a laser that flies into infinity, which makes it dangerous. And I got hit again. I can't get hit one anymore. This is it. I totally called this one. Well, that was close. I said I was going to beat it this level. I'm going to do it. Come on. Come on, Cuphead. Okay, concentrate, Grapey. Concentrate. Use your strong mind and will and glutes. All right. Look at this. It's like a jumping extravaganza bonanza. I wasn't really hitting anything, but at least I didn't die. Uh-oh. This looks like I'm going to take him out. Take him out. This is going to be it. Come on, you punk. It's a knockout. That's right. Oh, yeah! Grapefruit totally beat the Ribby and Croaks guys! It was a clip joint calamity, and Grapefruit came out on top. I tell you what, let's check out these results. I did it in Toon Time. I only had 1 point left. My skill level was a 2. Ooh, a C-. That's like the best grade I've ever got in any class ever. But this video's not over, kids. No. This video's not over. We're gonna do a double bonus, okay? So I'm gonna go check out this mausoleum. Let's talk to Gold Coin Head over there. Hey, Goldie! You know what? Who needs him? I was gonna talk to him, but he'd probably just be like, I'm a gold coin, and I ran away from Liam the Leprechaun's pot. Be gone, you spirits! I was about to hit you with the old parry move! That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking the fish. I think he's talking to me and Mugman, even though Mugman's only not here. I'm playing by myself, so... Okay, this is how you parry inside the mausoleum. I wanted to show you guys this because I believe I can take on all these ghosts in one shot. I think I can do it. So it's a double whammy video, okay? We're going to beat those Croak brothers, the Ribbian Croaks, and then we're going to take on all these weird ghosts. I think it's teaching you a skill or whatnot, but it's also making you a little bit, you know, more ready to take out these guys. So, oh yeah, come on. Bring it on, man. I gotta say, these pink ghosts, they're a little bit trendy. Maybe they were, you know, ghosts that had sheets, and someone threw a red sock into the laundry, and then they ended up like this, which is, oh, double whammy. Double whammy, you gotta love that. So I kind of feel bad for him that way, but at the same time, look at this. We got a little Monopoly guy ghost. Oh, yeah, all right. I like Monopoly. I mean, I like to win at Monopoly. There he is again. And his hat goes flying. I want his little hat, though, as like a souvenir. Give me your hat! It's a victory! Thanks, little Monopoly guy. What do we got here? A little prize? We get a little prize? What do I get? Oh, it's a spirit. Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? Didn't even introduce myself. I am known as a legendary chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Well, that was stupid. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should totally help. There are other mausoleums around Inkwell. Okay, well, that's good to know. And thanks for the information, lady. I really do appreciate it. And you know what that does? It gives me a new super. I unlocked the super cup. That's pretty awesome. Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped before the menu to, in the menu to, before you use them. Okay, I can do that. So I'm going to equip this. It's also going to be the end of the video. Make sure you subscribe to the Annoying Orange Gaming Channel, the greatest gaming channel run by a bunch of fruits. And we'll see you next time, kids. Oh, yeah.